On one of his visits from Supur, I raised the issue of marriage as I was feeling a bit insecure. So without saying anything, he took out the blade from his wallet, put a cut in his thumb and filled my mouth with his blood. That is the most cherished moment of my life till date. Though later on I used to tease him that he is pura filmy.